Number
two. Two, plus one, we're 76 at latest 911 call.
$165, there's no fucking way. Hey.
Actually,
how are you, man?
Yeah. I kind of wanted to follow up on your shaved head.
Oh yeah.
Correctional officer sort of thing, and then also I need to speak with Mr. Castle.
Oh yeah.
All right, I'll go track down Mr. Castle.
Do you want to talk privately, or we can try Mason here?
Yeah, I mean, if you're okay.
Yeah,
you?
Fine. Yeah, it's me.
Oh. What's your name? Can I?
Anzu Osuke.
Anzu Osuke, can you show me your ID just for my report?
Yep, let me just get it out of my wallet here. There you go.
Look, somebody's visiting the prison. Great.
He constantly flies planes, helicopters, and harasses DOC.
Oh, fuck that guy. You want me to take care of him?
Yeah, right back. I'll go with you. Oh, okay.
32, plus 1, we're 76, that's for robbery now. That, 911's gonna be code 4, Beck. Anyone available to give us a 78 for the store robbery?
Can I help you?
Yeah, my business is with them, not you.
Oh, you got business with them? What's your business, sir?
Oh, that's for me and my businessmen to talk about.
Oh, okay. Well, let's chat.
Doesn't,
I'll be over
doesn't
here.
Doesn't seem if my two people are
22
here,
store robbery, license plate, yo mama.
Is Martin around?
Martin, what do you want with Martin?
Is there anyone available to pursue?
Okay, me and him, we got some.
Well,
business.
I'm gonna be honest with you, Martin ain't got no business with you.
We could beg to defer. It's okay, I'll just give him a quick call, see if he's awake. Oh, he is. Lovely. Yo, Mr. Martin, where you at? Are you at the prison? Oh, that's okay, because I was outside and, Miss Kelly Price says that we don't have a business to attend to. I'm just wondering if you were able to attend to this business. We got trouble going on here. Yeah, you good. I'll come back at that time. Hell yeah. Just let me know. I'll be mobile. I will see what we got business, but I'll be back when you ain't here. Make sure none of the other officers get hit by a semi truck, okay?
Alright.
Why the hell does Martin Ray have business to attend to with a known felon?
He is also a delivery driver.
He works for Burger Shot.
Yeah, hopefully it's his burger shop.
Yeah, I totally believe that. Alright. You tell them to hold Mr. Castle there for a second. I ain't ready for him. Alright, Mr. Osuke.
Yep.
Go ahead and tell me what happened.
Alright, so I went to go and process two people, both for transport. And right as I got in there, they started yelling about me, about my hair. I told them I liked it. They started to say, we're gonna get it shaved, and then they started to cuff me, drag me all the way to your locker where you go and get changed. They cut it off. Reason why I have that hair is because it usually covers up that I have no fucking eyebrows. So it, like, I like to cover it up because I don't feel safe about it. Then they made fun of me for my, you know, I have an eyebrow. And then they asked why we didn't have keys to the cells, and I let them know that we're not.
And what's the
20
of it?
It?
Is it
say,
growth?
Yeah,
level soul.
Special. So.
What soul can be?
So they handcuffed you in.
Mm-hmm. Then dragged me to the locker. Shaved everything off and then said I look more professional. And then started to make fun of me because of my eyebrows, because it's a medical condition that I don't have any.
You know who it was that did this?
I think it was Francisco, I believe. I'm not 100% sure because I never really met him. But I think it was Francisco, and then it was Lombardi.
Did you tell them at any point in time you didn't want your head shaved? You told them no?
Yeah.
Did you tell them to stop?
I was like, I don't want my hair being cut off, and they just kept going.
I'm sorry that happened to you.
It's okay. I've never wanted to go bald in my life, but.
Well, I don't think that it's okay. I don't think anybody, DOC, police officer, criminal, I don't think anybody should be forced to change anything about their person.
Yeah. Well, that happened. I couldn't even stop it. I do have a body cam, but I didn't send them. I didn't think it was special enough, but it was me leaving the locker room shaved everything while being dragged with cuffs.
Okay. I'd like
I'll send
to see
that.
That
to you. Yep.
Well, listen, neither one of those individuals is in my particular department, but I will apologize on behalf of law enforcement officers.
I appreciate it.
And again, my sincerest apologies that this happened.
I appreciate that you came.
Let me get you out of these cuffs.
I look fucking ridiculous.
Oh no.
I look ridiculous. Do you not
fine,
see
come
me?
On. You look fine, come on.
Oh my god. Isn't there... Mr. Osuke.
Yeah.
Can I give you a hug?
Sure. Thank you so much.
Welcome. I'm gonna go talk to Mr. Kitzer.
Okay. Thank you. I appreciate you coming out.
Yeah, no problem.
I'll put him in the visitation lounge for you. Or do you want him in the interrogation room?
Where's the interior? I have no idea where any shit is.
Both are in there. The interrogation room is just another way of not being able to leave.
It's a straightforward path.
Let's go that way. Let's hope he ain't got a knife.
The new search them or any of them search them for us.
Mr. Castle, if you want to come on this.
New, did you search him before any purpose?
Hey, Mr. Castle!
Huh?
Yeah, let's go this way. I'm staring off into space. You don't have any knives or anything, do you? You're not coming here to... Calling me down here to stab me, are you? Yeah. Okay. Oh my god.
Just continue going straight. One more straight.
This floor is very heavy. Give me 2 minutes.